In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Ignatius's experience of familiarity with God was a divine adventure, which he cherished as he surrendered himself to the Lord. This adventure led him to places he was unfamiliar with. Ignatius is a model for us who want to grow in familiarity with God. The familiarity in turn leads a person to actions of love.
Love changes everything, hands and faces, earth and sky. Love changes everything, how you live and how you die. Love can make the summer fly, or a night seem like a lifetime. Yes, love changes everything. Now I tremble at your name. Nothing in the world will ever be the same.
For the following prayers, let our response be, Almighty God, we thank and praise you for revealing yourself to us.
Almighty God, we thank and praise you for revealing yourself to us.
For those who are unfamiliar with God, that they may find the seed of inspiration in their hearts and labor without counting the cost. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Almighty God, we thank and praise you for revealing yourself to us.
For those less dedicated, that they may find vigor to serve you in humanity. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Almighty God, we thank and praise you for revealing yourself to us.
For those lacking consolation, that they may find joy in you while traveling the journey of life, may they always seek to serve your divine majesty, inflamed by your love. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Almighty God, we thank and praise you for revealing yourself to us.
Let us pause and pray for our personal intentions. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Almighty God, we thank and praise you for revealing yourself to us.
Let us pray. Striving for a greater familiarity with God, as our founders, Ignatius of Loyola, wanted us to, we have discovered that the ideal way to do this is by remaining in union with you. Help us to see your suffering face in the poor, the outcasts, those on the margins of society, those who are victims of war and violence. Teach us to serve you in them, enkindled by the fire of your love. We make this prayer to Christ our Lord. Amen.
Yes, love changes everything.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, the world without end. Amen. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. Thank you, and have a nice day.